I didn't know I had it in me to do a customer order that looked like this. It all started when someone wanted me to cook up Howl's Moving Castle nails. And once I figured out how to animate Calcifer's crackling flames,
it sparked my brain to come up with some really strange new ideas.
Okay, so the first hand is going to be themed after Howl's bedroom. And this level of maximalism is really intimidating for me.
So I pulled inspo from both Eastern and Western brocade fabrics, which look busy enough as it is. And then I just kept piling stuff on. Oh my God, I was so stressed. And so apparently that made me bold enough to almost ruin Sophie's side with an unnecessary special effect.
And it's time to show you around.
First, we have Howl's bedroom aesthetic, which I am completely in love. It matches this calcifer nail so well.
And look carefully here because I'm trying to get the clouds to animate with the wind blowing.
And all in all, I am loving this the more I look at it.